Delhi Capitals defeated Kings 11 Punjab in a super over in a thrilling match played at the Dubai International Stadium in the IPL on Sunday. This was the first match for both teams this season. Delhi scored 157 at the loss of 8 wickets in 20 overs, thanks to Marcus Stoinis blistering 53 runs off 21 balls. Punjab also managed to score 157 runs for 8 wickets in 20 overs, and in the end, the match went to the super over. Punjab scored only 2 runs in the super over, and Delhi took 3 balls to go past that total and win the match. For Punjab, Mayank Agarwal was the star as he made 89 off 60 balls. His innings included 7 fours and 4 sixes. But Stoinis prevented Mayank from taking the winning run in the last 3 balls and then took 2 wickets off the last 2 balls to take the game into the super over. And this report.